all contact.
Myself and Officer Wagon have been riding together now for about 2 months, but we've known each other for a number of years. It kind of makes it a little easier to get along. It makes it a lot easier if you're friends with someone, I believe, even though, you know, you're going to trust everyone you work with, because you know they're going to be there to cover your back.
2015.
We just ran the plate of this car up. The owner comes back with a warrant, open warrant. We're going to attempt to pull him over and investigate.
4331 traffic stop, car blown in Harvey on a maroon Chevy Impala 3.
Put your hands on the steering wheel. Put your hands on the steering wheel.
I need to come back to see you. How are y'all doing tonight?
What's your name, sir?
Then what?
You know, you have a warrant on you?
No,
I got a warrant on you already.
Because I ran your license plate, that's all I know.
That ain't my plate.
Okay, well, you come back driving this car. If you give me a hard time, you're going to jail.
You got it. All right. I respect that.
All right, sir. I'm just letting you know.
No,
all right. Step out here.
No
disrespect. Turn around for your back. Come back here. You got anything on your shit,
man? How about for a second? You know you got a capus on you?
What?
I don't know. It's a misdemeanor.
Don't give me the trouble. I'll
give me a recite. Get you on your way, okay?
I felt wrong, I don't know. I was on the sidewalk, actually. Must have fell on his pants.
Was he heroin in there?
Was it?
Yeah.
Okay, please give me an idea of what happened.
We made Travis stop for ran a plate, come back with warrants. Driver was placed in custody for open child support warrant. The backseat passenger also had a warrant on, so he was taken into custody.
Okay.
We got the passenger, frontseat passenger out. He didn't have any warrants at the time. I think we've now found one out of Kentucky, but at the time we didn't think he had any warrants.
Okay.
Just patted down some weapons, grabbed search the vehicle. Tom patted down him, spread his legs. Felt what appeared to be contraband.
Okay.
And told him to put his hands behind his back. He didn't put his arms behind his back, and then the fight was on. Officer Glenn came up and assisted. After we finally got him in custody, found a baggie of some crack cocaine and appears to be heroin.
I'm glad you guys are okay. He's fine, so get a rest.
Thank you.
Hey, man. Was that just heroin? Or was it crack? Was it crack and heroin? Or was it something else, too?
It was
powder? Well, there's some heroin in there, too, right? Do you use cocaine? Do you use cocaine?
We're going to have the prisoner.
What's that?
No.
So what were you doing? Trying to sell it?
I don't sell
it. So you don't sell it, you don't use it. What'd you hit with
it? Being a dump.
Well, when we test that heroin and it shows up to be heroin, it'll be 2 counts of possession, okay? Sit tight, okay? We'll leave in a couple minutes.